We are looking at how to pronounce this name, as well as how to say more interesting and often mispronounced names as well. So make sure to stay tuned and consider subscribing for more learning. This is a name of German origin. For all reference in German, it is said as Dietrich. Dietrich. Pretty straightforward. Dietrich. In English, though, this is generally said as Dietrich. Dietrich. Pretty straightforward. Dietrich. And now you know. Here are more videos on how to pronounce more interesting names, brand names also, whose pronunciations aren't always obvious. I'll see you there to learn more. Thanks for watching.